We build special bodies that have robotic servos, little motors inside them with wires coming down. And then we've got little computers that we can program the head movements. It works really, really well. And the birds treat these Roboraptors as if they were real raptors. What we're looking at is how animals communicate with each other, especially about predators. We're using very sensitive microphones so we can record all of the very subtle alarm calls that the birds are giving. The reason we have this sort of snag, this curtain, is we could walk out in the woods and put this down and be fairly subtle about it. And when everything's back to normal, we can push a button and all of a sudden have a raptor appear. What we're finding is that there's this really, really complex interrelated network of many, many species all listening in and sharing information about danger. The function of this intense mobbing response with lots of birds coming in is to harass the predator, and its cover would be busted and it would be driven out of the area. If you think about it, it's really hard to be a hawk, because you're flying around and trying to find your dinner, and yet there's this bow wave of information that can go way faster than you can fly in some cases.